The next problem participator is the dialoguer. This is the learner who wants to engage in a dialogue with you rather than a discussion with the group. She might even do this when in a small group, calling you over to draw you into the group conversation. And there are a few methods to counter this problem.